So this is how it looks. As you can see, it looks great behind glass. In case you guys are wondering, this is an IKEA KLINGSBO.